Hey. GA.
Girl forgot her homework, so she
Girl
snuck
forgot
into
her
school in
homework,
the middle
so
of the
she
night,
snuck
and
into
she
school
suddenly
in the
needed
middle
to
of the
use the
night.
bathroom.
But she suddenly needed to use the bathroom.
She ventured into the
She
girls' room
ventured
when
into
all
the
the
girls'
lights were off.
bathroom.
No one
Girls'
should have
room,
been there,
where all
but
the
in the
lights were off.
mirror.
No one should have been there, but in the mirror.
Hold it right there! What are you
Dun
talking
dun
about?
dun!
It's a ghost story. I thought you liked them.
It's dark and spoopy. Oh. Tell her another ghost story. Oh no.
Thanks.
Why don't you just have him escort you back home, Chie?
What? No,
Are you
I
making
have
fun of
stuff
me?
to do.
Well, yeah, with how freaked out you are, can you
It's
blame me?
raining. I gotta study. See, the lights are back on. It's fine. Did they want to know about the roof girl go? Look at those studied at the library. Nice. Roof. Raining, so classic. Library. Probably at the practice building, right? Library? No. Maybe not. Library. Oh. All right. Library. Library? What do you want? I'm lost. I don't know why. I can't figure out this school layout. Way. This must be it. Nope. Oh. Second floor. Geology. There it is. Hey guys.
Yo. Uh-huh.
Up, kid. Yes. 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 Perfect. How's my knowledge not leveled up again? I am so smart. Doesn't show me until it. Oh, hey. Here you go. Oh. One of the things I needed to trade in for Doodly Bop-It. Weapon or armor of some kind. Alright. Check out the riverbank real quick. Dog. They're awful busy. Go back home. Alright, let's spend some time with Nanako. Didn't even level up? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm running out of study time. Precious study time. I need to get my mind on studying. Oh no. Sorry. You didn't bother me, no. Oh. That's not nice. Studied at home. Time to study. Yes, expert. What's up, kid? What?
I made flowers at school yesterday. They
That's
said
nice.
today is Mother's Day.
Oh.
My teacher told us
Your mom's
not
dead.
today when you give your mom flowers.
I could be your
I
mom.
don't have a mom, so I don't know.
Yeah.
Puts food there. He said it gets to mom
We
in heaven.
go.
Do you think my flower? I did a really good job on mine.
Yeah, they.
My teacher said they
Yep.
were pretty. I wonder if my mom will be happy to get them. You should make a
Bond
flower.
up.
Then we can. can...
Alright.
We did it!
Alright. Bond didn't even increase through that. Weird. Seems pretty wiggity whack. These actually just the questions that we answered through the school year. Huh. Whoa. I didn't even get nighttime? Oh man. Marriage numbers don't exist. Who translated? Natsume. Luna's laws are necessary for men. Pythagoras. Oh, it even has the teacher that told you the things. Okay. Olympus Mons, right? Alright. This one's just based off my... smarts, I guess. I'm pretty bummed I didn't get, like, even evening stuff.
Ooh, what a load off.
I get not, like, being able to study or something, but... study or go out, but...
Hey, quiet! So what did you write for number 7? The one about what that referred to in the sentence?
I put her... Oh, crap! I got it wrong. I put the rice cakes on top of the table.
Rice cakes? Wait, was that with the story? All right, I'm giving up on composition. I'm gonna bet it all on geog. What did you choose for the tallest mountain in the solar?
Sorry, lady.
Seriously? Ooh, I put that one too.
Whoa, you too? It's probably. Boy, I can't wait for. Hey, did you hear? A TV st-
Oh, interesting.
They're probably just doing more stuff about that hanging corpse case.
No, it's not that. You know the highway nearby? They're gonna cover those biker gangs that hang around there. A friend of mine goes to the biker meeting sometimes.
Dude, what are you doing hanging out with a guy in a bike? Well, anyways, what do you think about tomorrow's group blind date? We're gonna meet outside, but it's gonna rain soon, right? Won't it be better...
Biker gang? Oh yeah, they raise a ruckus from time to time. I guess you.
We live right by the road. The noise can drive you ins.
I hear some guys at this school are part of it.
Yeah, I know there are some rumors about a first-year student here who's one of the guys working at Jeunesse. Said the dude's been a legend. Although, was he in a biker?
Did you say he was a legend?
Yukiko, relax.
It's not what you think, you.
those guys the best way. I did. Oh, it's you, me. Everyone wants to hang out with me today. What's the bathroom think I should do? I don't want the part-time job there. You. Bet. Up there because it's pretty. Understood. Go down. And down again. Bum 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 bum. It is Thursday. It is a club day, isn't it? Oh, it's a club day. Alright, I guess I gotta go to one of my clubs. Face is still real stony. Let's actually go talk with Yumi. My expression or whatever is my lowest thing. Yeah. My lowest thing. Okay. Alright. Yes. Okay. Yes. Increase. Level up. All right, Yumi. Relax. Oh. She's going through a lot right now, guys. Not an excuse, just an explanation. Listen, you. We can still hang out. Yeah. It was more blunt than Whaleface would have been. But when you write, right. Riverbank. Got you, fam. Don't just forget about those kinds of things. Ignore him for a while. Doesn't make him go away.
That's not very
nice.
That's right, you have your acting.
Thank you.
Thank you, Whalecoon. Level up. Let's go. Level 4. Do I have any Sun Arcanas? I don't think so.
You're back.
You want to hang out with me.
Hey.
Nice. I need to make some money. Oh boy, and I need to read the books. There's so much to do.
Night.
Study more? Why study more? I already had midterms. The weather like? I don't think so. Alright. Yeah, I had midterms. Went through with midterms with expert knowledge. Barring studying every chance I got, I don't think there was a way to better. Let's probably lets me catch one more fish or something. I'm gonna do this one. So that when I make envelopes, I can get more diligence. In theory, on new game pluses, since the stats carry all, I won't need to buy the stat increasing books. Boom. Nice. You doing all right, Chie? Feel bad that I'm keep pushing you off. I'm not going to TV yet. It's an all books read achievement. Perfect. What are your hobbies? Playing with animals? What's the bathroom think I should do today? Right. I can pay the cranes. Hey lady, how'd it go? It worked. That's good. Gonna take up my time today, isn't it? Nothing going on here. Stuff to buy? Or.
Oh. This sucks. Oops.
What? Where's the tell him off button? I wonder if there's a bond I can get with this guy. Is there a bond I can get with this guy? I don't really like him. Yeah, there is. Oh, that's a little strange. I agree.
Oh, yeah?
Tracking down a
sorry.
All right. Jester. Seems right.
Well, you know.
Weird.
See ya.
Ellen, listen. All right.
Young men recklessly riding their motorcycle. Our special report took a turn for the violent.
When oh, Robbie- no.
The hell are you punks doing here?
That voice.
This ain't a show! Get bent!
Still up to the same old tr-
Do you know him?
Well, his name's Kanji Tatsumi. He's quite a handful. He's been crushing biker gangs, but I thought he'd got into a high school and- Man, that blur sure is pointless. It's completely obvious who it is. The guy's family runs a historic tech- I think what happened was he crushed the local bikers all by himself because the- It's a nice gesture, but he's way too violent. At this rate, his mother will have.
Oh, the weather report's showing on the bottom. It's going to. I'll make sure to hang the laundry.
Gonna rain tomorrow. Oh, no. What? Listen, the news doesn't take all night.
Whoa, it started raining.
That means the show's.
Hope we don't.
Yeah, that'd be best. But
I hope
well,
we do
everyone,
see them.
Don't forget to check your TV tonight. Got it?
Yeah. I feel like I'm lacking the combat training stuff. What? Where'd my afternoon go? Listen here, game. Okay. Taking my valuable time and resources. It was Saturday. It was a club day. I guess it was raining. I couldn't play soccer anyway. That's Unk. Okay. I call him.
Oh, it's you. I was just about to... So what do you think? That was a guy, wasn't it? I wish I could tell what he looked like. Let's get together and talk more about it.
No, I do not decide to go to bed tonight. I decide to fold origami.
We will now hold a meeting on our investigation of the serial kidnap.
Dude, take a break. Oh, then does that make this place our special headquarters?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, exactly. Nicely put, Yukiko.
Special headquarters?
Anyways, as for what was on last night...
Couldn't get a good view of the person's face, but...
I didn't actually recognize the hair. Maybe the soccer kid? Right?
So that's how I looked on TV. Didn't all the victims have one thing in common? That they were...
That's what we... But we still don't know who...
In my case, the image on the midnight...
Yeah, the screen got clear all of a sudden, and the pro... Come to think of it, maybe Teddy was right. Maybe we were seeing the other Yukiko from that world.
Yeah, we were. Oh my gosh.
Last night, we couldn't clearly see. Could that mean he isn't inside the TV yet?
Yeah, meaning we wasted our time.
If so, then... I think that's safe to... We can figure out who he is. Can we prevent him from being...
Yeah. And if all goes well, we might catch the killer in the bargain. But to do that, we need to know... I hate to say it, but... I guess we'll have to wait.
Well, though the image was hard to make out, and we can't say... But if that's the case, it goes... Since we cannot identify the person at...
That's... It.
Shut up!
Wow.
Oh no! My funny bone! Not a.
This is how Yukiko really is, huh?
By the way, about that guy we saw? Pretty recent.
Oh, you too? Yeah, I've been thinking the same thing since last night.
Oh, maybe with the biker kid.
Well, let's check the TV again.
Nailed it. It's the biker kid. Listen. You stop taking my time, I can do stuff. It's the biker kid. I want to increase my stats. Look at him being all aggressive. It's the biker kid. Sure, bud.
So,
what's up?
What do you think about Yukiko and Chie? I mean, let's not mince words. Which one's your type?
Of the two, definitely Yukiko. Chie is all yours, buddy.
She's actually pretty interesting. My image of her has changed completely, but I like her. Hey, but don't worry. This is just between you, okay? See you tomorrow.
Listen here.
The one who was on
Kanji Tatsumi, huh?
Now.
Yeah.
You mean the special on. It wasn't like that when he was young. You. But we haven't. His family runs a textile shop and we've been a customer of theirs. So I speak with Kanji-kun's mother from time to time.
Connections. The connections go.
We might be able to talk to him in person.
Sounds good. Who are they all connected to? The final connection is Whale Face's parents. Dun dun dun.
I wouldn't want to run into him in a dark alley, but I'm pretty sure he won't fly off the handle at his family's store.
All right.
If things get rough.
What? Who the heck is that kid?
Ah, Yuki-chan. It's so nice to
Well then, if you'll excuse me, ma'am.
I'm sorry that I could-
It's all right. You've given me plenty to think about. Thank you.
The heck was that? Pretty sus, if you ask me.
Weirdo.
Yuki-chan, your features are starting to remind me of your mother. How can I help you today?
Guys, take off your shoes. You're not in yet.
Hey, the scarf.
Huh?
Oh, it was that place.
That's right. That room with those faceless posters. Then it's that announcer's.
Are you acquaintances of Miss Yamano?
Did Miss Yamano?
Yes. It was
a
special.
Oh no, they're all connected to the store.
She actually ordered a pair, but in the end, she said it left us with no choice but to sell. Oh man, there is a connection to the
Hello? Delivery here for the
Tatsumis.
That
was my doorbell again.
Oh, I'll be right. Oh, it's okay. I'll come again, ma'am.
Is that so? Well, then please say hello.
Is that so? Oh.
It really is connected to the first case after all. But it's just a scarf. Would the. Damn it, what's going on? Come on, let's talk outside.
I got nothing.
It's Kanji.
Quick, hot.
What? Why?
You're not fooling anyone, you know.
Shh, I can't hear what they're saying.
Tomorrow's fine with me. Huh? School. Of course I'm going to school.
Then I'll meet you at the gates after school tomorrow.
Dang.
Did he say he was interested? He's a guy. And I'm a guy, but he's interested in me? Huh? What the hell are you pricks looking at?
That scared the hell out of me!
The one on TV last night was definitely...
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. And I just... Remember the common points we were talking about? His mom fits the pattern. She's a woman, but it was her son who appeared on TV. Yeah, that's what it seemed like based on the TV image.
Oh, maybe it's similar. If you think about it, my mother fit the victim. She was the one who dealt directly with Miss Yamano. But I...
Does that mean it'll be the kid again instead of the mother? But if that's true, then the killer's motive makes no sense at all. It'd have nothing to do with silencing...
You think we're on the wrong track? Maybe even the first case had nothing to do with grudges or revenge.
Didn't.
Or is there some kind of secret in the textile shop? No, I'm totally...
But we...
We could at least see if anything odd's happened lately.
Hey, wasn't Kanji making plans with that something about meeting? I heard he's been skipping school ever since the new year started.
Yeah, it's suspicious, all right. There's
sense? You sound like Teddy. Still, we might find... All right, let's try staking out both Kanji and his family. We definitely don't want the killer getting ahead of us.
Okie dokie.
Yukiko.
Hey, what...
No, I got everybody... And the Y section of my address book needs...
While we're on the subject, you really sound like...
Hey, well, I'm trying to have a conversation.
There it is.
Oh, that reminds me.
Ooh, she didn't...
Okay, then. This... Stakeout? I'm getting goosebumps.
Lax, Kung Fu Master. What's up, kid? See ya, kid. I wanna go and turn into Fox Quest. Oh my gosh.
Target arrived in zone near the end of his mess break, with mother-issued rations in hand. Current status, in the bathroom, fixing his hair. The target was acting nervous. I left my position before he had a chance to...
I wonder what kind of plans they made.
Well, I think there's something...
Oh!
Keep you waiting, I hope.
No, I just got here too.
Follow him.
Anyways, we gotta hurry up.
Okay, then let's split up into two groups. One team will follow Kanji, and the other will stake out the shop.
Just follow.
Roger that.
You guys are idiots.
Sure, that's fine with... Oh man, they're almost...
So I'm pairing up with Chie? Alright, we'll need to pretend we're on...
Not in a million years! She...
I wonder if those two will...
They're fine, they get along fine.
Oh, so...
Oh, we're hanging out at the textile shop. I thought we were following him. Well.
Sorry about the wait. This one's for you.
Yay! Thank.
Everything seems fine at the shop. Do you think the culprit will...
No worries.
Do you think the culprit will...
I don't think so.
Our efforts might be fruitless. It would be scary if the culprit... But if they do, I'll do what I can to help you catch them. You all saved my life. I don't want to be... I mean, I'm sure there's something I can do.
Yeah.
Oh.
Probably.
I went on and on without realizing. I've never chatted with a boy my age like this before. Chie, of course, has no problem getting along with guys because of her personality, but I think she's had more fun hanging out with you and Yosuke lately.
We are fun.
True for me.
Nailed it. Priestess, that makes sense.
His answer since I help out around the inn.
All right. Oh, that was exciting. What in the world?
Man, this is weird.
That was not sneaky.
Yeah, we definitely stay.
No, I mean them. I get this.
Weird?
Maybe it's just... Hey, how do you think the others are doing?
Beats me. For all we know, he's hitting on Yuki...
Yeah, no. He's not like you. Yukiko doesn't seem to be interested in that stuff anyway.
Yeah, bro.
Wait, are you saying he's interested in her?
Are you about to spill the beans?
Huh? We don't really talk about that kind of stuff.
No, I mean... Watch it, Yosuke. Suspicious. You know...
I seriously don't know. It's not like we've been hanging.
The hell are you two doing?
Oh, well, you see, we're just two crazy lovebirds.
What do you mean, bird?
Play along, bird brain. Didn't I see you guys?
Come on. It just so... Hey, our houses are just over that way.
Look, we weren't planning on getting in you guys' way, and there's...
Why can't you keep your big...
Whoa.
Oh, no.
Say what you think. You got it all wrong. Hey, are you listening, damn it? It's seriously,
it's
ain't like...
fine.
We regret to inform that our...
There was nowhere to hide.
Well, let's wait here a little longer.
Yeah.
Huh? What are you guys doing here?
We're about to get
punched. Stupid lovebirds, I just...
We're not a couple!
Why are you assholes? Damn it, what the hell's going on?
We were standing here.
I'm saying this is you guys' fault, but damn it!
Hey, mind if we ask something? Has anything strange?
Huh? Strange? What's this strange stuff, huh?
Huh? No, I didn't mean...
You shitheads better get the hell out of my face, or I'm taking you down!
What? Wait,
axe,
why?
Bud.
I look like I'm joking!
Well, nothing happened today, so I guess everything's okay. But it's already been a few days since he appeared on the midnight. If this is anything like Yukiko's case...
Then we can't let our guard down. I think we... Looks like we got... Let's go home.
Listen here.
Oh.
What's up, kid? Alright. Rest up.
Hello? Kanjikun seems to be...
Dang.
I had some calls to make for the inn, so when I spoke to Kanjikun, she told me that he'd left the house. She did say that this happens all the time. I think so, too. It's going to rain again tonight. Maybe then we'll know for sure if something happened to Kanjikun or not. I'll make sure to check
good connections.
Talk to you later.
Thanks, Yukiko. Well, that's a lot more clear.
Hello, dear viewers. It's time for Bad, Bad Bathhouse. Tonight I'll introduce a superb sight for those searching for sublime love that surpasses the separation of the sex.
Yeah, that's great.
I'm your host, Kanji Tatsumi, serving you this scandalously special sneak-in report. Goodness gracious, just imagine the things that might happen to me there. Woo-hoo. Well then, let's get this show on the road.
Well, there it is. It wasn't painfully obvious, it is now. There you go. Girlface is good at seating people back in reality.
If only we'd held our ground. In any case, that place that was behind him, a superb sight for those. Anyways, we better.
All right.
Given the pattern so.
Yes, sir. Already inside the TV.
At first, I thought it was one of the... Turns out it's actually...
If there's a rumor going around... That...
How did the rumor go? If...
No one in their right mind would try something that ridiculous, don't you think? Unless... But if you actually try, it does... If this rumor spreads and everyone's...
It...
If Teddy is right, the mist... So it's not random...
Yukiko had a show too.
The culprit is probably watching the show.
No doubt. He's. Oh, wait a. He's probably laughing his head off watching.
Oh, I get it. Ugh. Now.
Oh.
I want to see everything about.
Oh, wait. Oh, that is it. That killer is dead. Guys, first we save Kanji. Finally, we crush the killer and.
Okay. Level up. Perfect. Just really important that the last two were the same. You did not just send me to the TV.
Hey, Ted.
Wow.
Oh.
You think?
We
think it's a boy named...
I don't...
What's wrong?
Well, I sniff and I sniff.
Aren't you thinking too much about... I mean, last time you were wondering about who you really are and how... Your head's empty to begin with, dude.
You're right.
Or Teddy?
Whoa.
If you can't figure out where Kanji... We can't just wander around...
I know what might help. You should give me a clue. It's just a feeling I have. Do you have anything that could give me a good
Something about Kanji, huh?
Yeah, it's not like we know.
I just need some sort of hint. Something that tells me what he's really like.
So your sniffer works better.
I find people who know Kanji-kun personally.
You did not send me to the TV. Just send me back out. Listen here. Saved.